Hey y'all, how you doing today? I thought I'd get on here and tell y'all that Poppy has ruined our lives. Me and Jackson now have nowhere to hide. He has gone out there and mowed our grass. Y'all, he mowed our grass down. That was our hiding places. Why did he do that? That wasn't necessary. And not only that, he was riding around on this big old tractor machine, and it's really loud, wearing a mask. Why was he wearing a mask? Me and Jax plays out there all the time. We don't wear masks. What's he afraid he's going to get a bug in his mouth? However, I did get a bird in my mouth one day, so maybe he does need to wear a mask after all. Well, we don't have a hiding place anymore. I guess we'll have to hide in Mama's flowers. She's got some pretty irises coming up. They'd make great hiding places, except she'll kill us. Don't tell her, y'all. Love y'all. Bye.